here to see a Gwar show. Well, I'm here gleefully to inform you that there won't be a Gwar show tonight. Yeah, that's right. That's right, yes. You might as well file out in orderly fashion. The exits are behind you. Go ahead, do it now. Oh, you want to know why I know this? Well, because I found Gwar's lead singer out the alleyway taking a piss, and I snuck up behind him and lopped his head clean the fuck off as he was shaking the last drops of piss off of his cock!
That is not odorous! You killed my friend, Melvin Flemish! He came to the Gwar show in his odorous costume, and you killed him!
That mask is a fucking bootleg! There's a little song coming up to the stage that was gonna be let out the fucking brain. I'm running up off, I should give a shit, but I don't give a fuck now. You're just scummed off, you're a cum walk. Need a motherfucking sucker, take a lick of love. And I'm out of here, and I'm out of here. You don't wanna fucking fuck me, I fuck you. This is your ass, and I'm here. And I'm here, and I'm here, and I'm here. And I'm here, and I'm here, and I'm here. Then I fuck your ass, and I'm here. I said, oh,
Come on, 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 come on
We are fucking getting out of here now, that's right. We did two songs and that's more than enough. Show's over, we've got one more tune. You know why, Las Vegas? Because we're sick of you! Christ's sake, they're up there too! They stink, you'll never take a bath. Your nose and runs and bust your parts. You always did it fast. Sick of you. Lots of sex, so sick of you. Sick of you. Lots of sex, so sick of you. You eat white toast, you don't know what to do. Just your luck, you really suck. That's all I'm sick of you. Censor all of you. Lots of sex, so sick of you. Censor all of you. Lots of sex, so sick of you. Hey, bring it down. I said bring it down. You bring it the fuck down! Jeez! All right, come on, people. Because you have grandchildren. 30 years more of guar. Well, I don't know, 30. All right, 30 more years of guar, okay? Years without love!
possibly understand, I wish you would.
Let me.
But it is too. The Tamahima.
Misunderstanding.
But that's not the reason I'm really... Wait a minute. You also told me I was going to be the new choir woman on the 30th anniversary tour. Hey, Reno, I'm way sexier than Sly Menstra, right? That's a yes. But that's not why I'm really mad at you.
What's the problem, baby?
After that last gangbang in Montana, you never called me back!
Oh! Look, I lost your phone number.
Bullshit! You know my phone number is written on every bathroom wall from here to Richmond, Virginia!
Come here, Shorty. Let me talk to you. Come here. Listen. What are you doing? You're just running around in circles. Stop it. You know, you've got a really nice rack there. I'm not sure what's going on with your thighs. But, don't you think that you're being a little bitch of a bitch?
What? I am not a bitch!
Yeah.
Kevin.
Woo! Call him out!
To my sister, man. You can't treat her that way, god damn it.
I'm sorry, that was your sister?
Yeah, that's right, man. Look, listen, Hoss. You know, only I can fuck my daughter that way. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Wait a minute, I thought you said it was your sister.
Listen up. You're confusing me, son. Listen, hold on, man. Listen. She's the sweet, sweet mother of my child. That's right. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, so it's your sister, your daughter, and...
You got it, boss.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
fun, motherfucker!
Like maggots!
the jaws of death, ladies and gentlemen. Speaking fucking father, you bloody play. Mouths of the beast, speak of you. How to destroy, the soul is on the page. World maggot waits for the end of the age. Maggots, maggots, maggots for all my grave.
We must summon the demon!
Yeah. Yes! monkey queen.
Seems kind of weird. Nothing's happened, I don't know.
That's right. It's me, Vegas. It's me, Sawmore Destructo. That's right, Las Vegas. That's right. And I am the pinnacle of the Destructo Dynasty. That's right. I am the Destructo of the past. Destructo of the present and the Destructo of the motherfucking future. That's right. And tonight on this stage, you're gonna witness the destruction of your beloved. Wait for it. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the President of the United States, Ramblin' Joe Biden.
Hello, hello, hello. Boom, boom. It's great to be here in the greatest city in the greatest country on earth. Where are we again? People ask me, they say, Joe, are you crazy? Are you a madman? Aren't you afraid to go on stage with Guar? I mean, they've murdered every president. Every president they've murdered. They killed them all. This is not a joke. I am not afraid. Hell, I'm doing great. I restored gas prices to a pre-pandemic high, and I've initiated a policy of mandatory abortions for all vaccinated government workers. So I'm excited to meet Guar. I've heard great things about him. They're gonna love me. So let's bring him back out here. Okay, folks, you good? Ready for some Guar? All right. Well, without further ado, Guar!
No malarkey, Joe.
long, terrible road. Nice, my terrible teeth. I'll show you my terrible claws. It was terrible. Surely, and don't take this the wrong way. This is the shittiest and filthiest and most disgusting city in this country. And we love it for just that reason. But I think that you'll all agree with me when I say, fuck this place! So we said, fuck this place! Fuck this place! Fuck this place! Fuck this place! Now you rise! You put your feet across the steel, you rise! Our children know it, can we despise? We fucking hate you! You left this fighting on this world of blood. Running, death, you have lost the technology. Oh, this planet fucking sucks. This place. Pain, I bring your tools back, I'm flint to your pain. This place. You lie, the culture pissed. Your bitch is dead, still you scream with me. This place. Don't ever take. What did they do? They ripped your breath and put a message to the shadow of you. This place. They watched you rise. You made a fall. Still made you break for the dead to it all. This place. All right. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing on the lead guitar, Bacillus Maximus. Holding down the rhythm guitar, the one, the only, the legendary Paul Sack, the Jaws of Death, ladies and gentlemen. On the bass guitar, he's big, he's ugly, and he's rock and roll, B-Pig the Mighty. On drums, just back the gusher. I am the Berserk of Lothar. And we
fuck this place.